Hey guys, I'm over here. Hi. We are heading out today, and we're getting kind of a late start.
Yes.
But we're gonna go down to the little dining area. Was the Bayliner Diner?
Mm-hmm.
And maybe get some drinks or something, a banana or something.
That's right.
And head out. But Ashley is all ready for return to Sleepy Hollow tonight.
This was my Katrina bounding.
Yeah, she's got her Katrina / Mary Blair outfit going on. You want to turn this around
and get me?
And I've got
Nathan's outfit.
I'm a colonial guy.
Looks so cool.
A return to Sleepy Hollow.
Awesome.
Okay, cool. Okay, guys, also, when we checked in yesterday, we got to choose our room keys from several different cards that have like different pictures, like Dr. Seuss, mm-hmm. Spider-Man, Hulk. Ashley picked E.T.
Of course.
I would have probably picked E.T.
Really? But, I love Harry Potter too.
But I ended up picking up Harry Potter. Mm-hmm. So, but that was like a little fun little thing they let you do when you check in. And they even asked us, do you want another extra key?
She said it was my birthday, because it was my birthday, so I don't know if they give you that option.
They give everybody that option, though. But yeah, that was really cool. Also, did I show the pins on my hat?
What?
I think I might have, but I don't know. Here's a one from previous Mickey Halloween party. Fort Wilderness. This was from last year's Return to Sleepy Hollow. This is the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular from like a previous year. This is another previous Halloween party pin. And in the back I have Katrina Van Tassel,
yay,
Ichabod, and the Headless Horseman.
So awesome.
So, you get it?
Ichabod. That is a cool one. I love that Ichabod one.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready to go?
So, let's go.
Woo!
It was filming all that.
Really?
That ride, but it was down. I had it pointed out. Okay, guys, we're checking out Bayliner Diner. This is the seating area around the corner here. And on the left is
playing with monkeys.
This is where you get your food. Okay. Over here is where you sit and eat.
They're adorable. There's a Route 66 one, and then there's like the normal Cabana
Bay
one.
Oh, wow.
Look at this. This is so cute.
Oh, we're each two of us, so.
Which one are you going to get?
Let me see the other one, too. I mean, do you have a preference? Whichever one you want, I'll get the other one.
Okay.
We have a bunch of the Halloween mugs already, so. So we're opting for something normal this year. I do like the colored lids better, like the blue and the red, right?
Yeah.
Get the blue and the red, since we already have black lids and we wanted to swap them out.
I think I want this one.
Okay, cool.
You want the Route 66 one?
Yeah, we might as well get it.
Yeah.
I like that one too, but you think they're discontinuing that one?
I don't think so. I think this is just for summer, maybe.
Oh, okay. You think it's, do you like it? Is it cute?
Yeah, don't you think?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Let's see, so these are the 2 months. Let's see them close up. And so these are refillable during your stay at this resort, right?
Yes.
Is that that word?
Yes. And you do want the colored lids, right? Because they also have the
Yeah, I like the colored
lids. And then these are the ones that we have at home.
Yeah.
Which I'm gonna show that to you. It's the Halloween one.
How much are you? There's like a price chart for this, depending on how many days you're staying.
Yeah, it's right there on top.
Let's take a look at that. So we're probably going on the 3-day. $15.99. So you got all this quick service stuff.
Here. It was closed yesterday. I was like, we could have just come here.
Yeah, it was closed. That's why we had to pick something up. cereal bar.
They have ices.
They have ices?
And hot fudge sundae. Hot fudge for sundae.
Toast, donuts, ices. Let me see the. Well, no, we.
Oh, they also have a green one.
Oh, they got a green one, huh? I might like the green one. Right?
That's cute.
Yeah, go with the green one. I like the
green
one.
That's really cute.
Green is my favorite color. That foresty green. We got booze over here, we got sandwiches and salads.
Did you say booze?
Yeah, on the end. We got sweets.
Oh, there are the cupcakes that have
to go. Those like special cupcakes?
Well, those are the ones that last year they gave me a
little happy birthday.
One.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
It's cute.
Reloading animals and all that. Yeah, cool. Oh, sticks for s'mores. Hey, here's all the s'mores stuff. It's like a s'mores center over here. Nice.
That's cool.
Graham crackers, Hershey's, marshmallows. There's an icy machine. And to order your cooked food. There's some fruit and stuff.
Yeah.
Salad bar, okay.
Ooh, it says sushi now available inside
here. Sushi inside?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we want to get anything, but get it.
Okay, my favorite part about Bayliner Diner is the seating area.
Oh, yeah.
And we'll show that to you in a minute.
Yeah.
Oh, you can use this with slushies or hot chocolate or
like
anything.
Icy.
Like icy. I know,
and
I'm
icy.
So excited.
You can get icies of that, that's awesome. Although that will probably close, you know.
Yeah, this area closes earlier.
This area closes at various times at the night. So, you know, you have to kind of use what's in the food area after that.
Yeah.
I mean, the seating area after that. And you decided to opt for the length of stay?
I did, because it was only a difference of
$2.
$2, between the 3-day
Yeah.
So, I don't know. I just...
We might need it in the
impulse
morning.
Impulse buy, I guess.
Okay, so here comes the seating area.
All right.
This is the way you want to go into? Go over that way. We always go in the middle here. These are touch screens for information. Touch screens on the wall.
Oh, really? For what?
Just for your basic universal info.
Okay, you guys, look at this amazing diner. They've got the old footage going on, and they've got the music playing, the accurate music playing.
Yeah.
It makes me happy.
And there's your drinks. And there's one over here, too, and there's condiments.
I had a thread.
Oh. I love that mural over there.
Look outside. Look at the mirror, the window outside. It's amazing.
That here is the pool area.
Yeah.
Which will be seen, what, tomorrow?
Yeah.
And out here is the front. Go get some drinks. Hey guys, we are leaving Cabana Bay, and we're on our way to Fort Wilderness. We're going to pick up a golf cart, hang around Fort Wilderness for a little bit, going around in the golf cart. Ashley loves to ride the golf cart, drive them around. So we're going to do that for a while, and then we have a dinner reservation at Trails End today. And later on, we have the dessert party at Return to Sleepy Hollow, which is there for Wilderness. And
so excited.
After that, the actual event, Return to Sleepy Hollow experience, which is where you watch the movie Ichabod. And it's from Ichabod and Mr. Toad, but it's the Ichabod portion, the Sleepy Hollow story. And
after that, bounding already?
The what?
Did you tell them we're bounding already?
Oh, I think we already talked. Yeah, we already.
Remember,
we filmed in the room.
Sorry, guys.
So, yeah, we're in our colonial outfits, and yeah, after they show you the movie in the barn among the horses, which we did last year, and it's an amazing experience. And this year they started the dessert party, which we, is an extra charge. And after the movie, the actual headless horseman comes out, and you get to take your picture with him. He stands behind a little fence because he's on his horse, and so you can't get close to him, but you're right in front of him. I mean, you're right in front of the fence. It's really cool.
Do you have your room key?
We'll film it. I do. Let me get my room key out. Okay, we just got out of the gate of Cabana Bay's parking area, so just to mention, you do have to swipe your key card to get out as well as in. Okay, guys, we will catch up with you at the fort.
Bye.
Bye. Fort Wilderness, States. We're going in. Yay.
Walt Disney World.
I barely got in time, but I got it.
In 3/4 of a mile, take the exit onto Disney Vacation Clubway.
We were having a chat about Tracy Lords, and we totally forgot to film.
Yeah, because we love Tracy Lords.
We do, for various reasons. Different reasons.
I don't think I'm supposed to know. Yeah, Tracy's amazing.
Use the right way to take the exit onto Disney Vacation Clubway.
Well, she was in Crybaby, which is why we started talking about
it. Yeah, so we're talking about the Rockabilly hair.
Rockabilly styles and
because
stuff.
Because I've never done my hair like this, but I kind of like it a lot.
Okay, we are coming to the fort, guys.
Yay! Yeah.
Fort Wilderness Campground, next right.
I almost went to the oncoming
Fort Wilderness Trail.
There's your big sign, Fort Wilderness.
There we go.
Fort Wilderness Campground, yay! We were gonna stay here, but last minute we changed to Cabana Bay because it's a little bit pricey at Fort Wilderness. And our budget was getting real tight this time, so
it's so beautiful.
We will return to Fort Wilderness for a stay in the future, but
keep left onto Fort Wilderness Trail, then keep left.
Welcome to Fort Wilderness.
Yay, we love Fort Wilderness.
Keep left onto Fort Wilderness Trail, then keep left.
Okay, guys, we just picked up a golf cart. This is where you pick them up. There's a little umbrella there. Yeah, I thought we were going to have to go into the building to pick this up.
Nah.
Because last time, I guess we were checking in first, that's why. Okay, let's drive around. Okay.
It's beautiful.
It is beautiful. It's gorgeous here, Fort Wilderness. The horse riding is right behind that van there. We heard them giving instructions there as we pulled up. Here's the reception outpost. Really love the style of everything here. Even the signs are beautiful.
Thank you.
There's more brochures over here. So we're good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the restaurant
really quick. Okay. Here. We saw our first minivan earlier, the Minnie Mouse van service, which is like Uber. Mm-hmm. Might see one passing again around here. Things like the little pirate flag on their golf cart so they can recognize their golf cart. We had brought something, but we forgot it back at the room. Deer crossing. Yeah, it's like deer and stuff around here. That's what we need to look for. There's turkeys, wild turkeys. We want to spot those wild turkeys for once.
Oh, I want to see deer too.
I always see deer, but wild turkeys,
really?
I have not seen.
Turkey.
Tripping.
Maybe.
They're always here. We saw them last time.
Yeah, we did.
We just waved though. Haven't met them or anything yet.
Turkeys, eh?
Turkeys. There's the turkeys. They're way out there. I don't know if you can see them, but we're out there in front of the trees. Very cool. We finally saw the wild turkeys.
Yay.
As wild as Disney turkeys yet.
Yes, sure.
Your speed. Speed 20. Miles per hour. Okay, they're coming out of there, so.
I'm gonna wait for this.
Car traffic only.
Yeah, cool. I'm gonna wait for this car though. Hi.
Everybody's super friendly here
they
at the fort, usually.
No.
Danger, alligators and snakes.
Ooh,
in the
it says
area.
No pets.
Because of the alligators, probably? No, I don't know.
Maybe.
No, I guess the pool and everything.
I'm glad we got a cart.
Yeah.
Would not have been the same. Look, those swimming pools hopping.
For once, someday, I really want to try out one of these pools. We've never used a Disney pool.
I know. Never, ever?
We're going to try to use Cabana Bay's tomorrow.
Yes, we are.
Of course, we slept really late today, so we'll see.
I know. We had plans of fishing and stuff.
But yeah. Well, next time we stay at the fort, we'll do all that. Oh, there's that thing they added that's, I don't know whether it's going to be gold panning or what it's going to be for. Maybe not. I think that's a new thing.
Here we go. Hi.
Hi.
Over here? Oh, no, there's an arrow over here. Cart parking.
This looks like car parking here. Oh, yeah, there it is. Excuse me. Don't want to run over anybody.
Redraw. Oh, sweetie.
Draw.
Oh, look.
Anchor. Aim. Shot set up. Release. Nice. Second one. Same as the first.
Parking. Parking. Is it tight?
Yeah, it's just kind of awkward. I'm going to park in the back. That's what we
Oh, Doc Terminus wagon. I'm going to put on my costume and take a picture in front of it.
So this is where we need to go.
Yeah.
And did you see that bus stop? It was right there.
There's the Doc Terminus wagon back there. And Friday, we're going to come over here. I'm going to put on my Doc Terminus costume. We're going to come over here and take a picture in front of that.
Yes, we are.
Air condition. That's 2018 here. Stuff.
I challenge you.
You want to play right now or walk around first? I guess we better play now. Nobody else is.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, I just got hustled in the game of checkers. Ashley just took, like, all of my...
I think your mind's just not in it or something.
With one king that she barely used, she took every single one of my guys. And I used to be, like, the checker king.
Well, we are at Disney and you are distracted, so...
You were more distracted than all of us. But we're in the trading post and we're about to give you a little quick run-through of everything here. Okay, I'm not playing that again today, no. The winner!
Yay!
New champion!
Oh my gosh,
what are you looking at? Oh, Chippendale.
That's
cute. It's in a hat, so it comes with a hat?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Here's the Halloween stuff. Mm-hmm. These are pretty good, we had these last year. Get one of these California poppy seeds.
Cool.
It's a cool Fort Wilderness t-shirt. I love this one, but I can't wear baseball tees. They look weird. Someday I'll wear one. It's a cool vest. Here's the Halloween stuff. Oh, we got some of those Jack Skellington cookies last year too, right?
Good.
I'm not super into pre-packaged cookies though. Oh, I want this so badly. I'll probably order it though online. Yeah. It'll be highly breakable with a sword and the legs and everything.
Yeah, definitely.
So I don't want to want a packet, but I didn't know about ordering it either, but I guess you can always exchange it. And those very good pumpkin pretzels.
Mm-hmm.
Ghost Mickey mugs. Coonskin hats. I wish they had plushies of Humphrey Bear. got the gems over here. And more Halloween stuff over here.
I love the Donald.
Yeah. Double Donald. This is pretty cool.
Yeah.
But I like that party exclusive one. That's cool too, though.
That's cute.
That's really cute.
That's very similar to the one
I
made.
Yeah, it's like one you made. There's Mickey.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't show much of the store. Lollipop stand. And of course, you got groceries. And pins. Very cool. I love that goofy
the
mummy.
That's cute.
Okay, we better head out or we won't make it to the horses.
Nope.
We love the Chippendale snacks, though. Those are really great if you have the media plan.
Yeah.
And you have extra.
That's true.
Credits.
We got your s'more kit right here.
S'mores stuff. Press pennies. Bye. Okay, let's see if we can make it to the horses before dinner. Tri-Circle D Farm.
Yay, we just made it. It wouldn't have been open if we had gone after dinner.
Oh, yeah.
Open 10 to 5.
Thank you.
Please do not pet the horses.
Beautiful.
Oh, hi, sweetie.
Oh, she's got an itch. I think they said that all the white ones were Cinderella's horses last year.
That's the tiny one.
There's a couple over here. Everybody's eating right now. I hate to bother them. Guess it is that time. Like the little Mickeys that are on all the doors of the stable. With the...
I'm going to walk on this little thing because I did not bring the right shoes.
Well, technically these are my good shoes, but whatever. So pretty. This munching hay. So they got pony rides for kids, and for adults they have trail rides too.
Oh, there's a pony, right?
Those are extra. Are the pony rides? Do they charge for the pony rides?
Hi.
I know they do for the adult rides.
Oh yeah, they do.
Hey, little buddy.
Hi, baby.
It's hot out, huh?
I know. He's in the shade.
The no petting rules suck so hard, but, but gotta follow the rules. Hello. Yeah, you're pretty.
Super pretty.
Really pretty. Go over this way, Ash. Or is there someone over there? Oh, another pretty horse over there.
Huh?
There's another horse over here. Two. Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're going at it.
Wait, what? Oh. Hello. Hungry, hungry horses. Oh, it's closed?
The barn is closed right now. I think they're setting up for
sleeping. Okay, well, we'll see the bigger horses tonight. They're setting up for the show, it looks like. Something. Yeah, they've got the little cemetery set up.
Yeah.
You want to see inside the barn, though. Last year, we filmed pretty thoroughly in there, and the horses and everything. And we'll get a closer look at this stuff tonight.
The party's gonna be the blacksmith
shop. Oh, the
shop.
Blacksmith shop is where the dessert party is gonna be. So we're gonna go there first tonight. And then into the barn for the movie and the picture session.
Guys! Good luck!
Oh, thank
you. We love your show.
Yeah, we love Hoop Dee Doo. We go all
yes,
the time.
We do too!
I know.
Three times
oh yeah. That's the Hoop Dee Doo Review, Pioneer Hall. In there.
Bye y'all.
Bye.
Enjoy
we will, thanks. And here is PJ's takeout. and Trails End and Crockett's Tavern. We're going to Trails End. Oh, there they go, there they go. That's a great show. Trails End. Let's go and eat. I'm going to go right behind you. Go ahead.
How are you folks doing?
Good.
This is gorgeous.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Dessert first. Here is the dessert.
Wow. The
plates. Toppings. Salad. Chicken, mashed potatoes, gravy, macaroni, and salad. A Coke comes with a meal. Chili.
Strawberry shortcake.
They also had white chicken chili.
Oh, did you try that?
No. I saw it after, but it's okay. I like beef chili, but you got, I guess that's roast beef? The one I cut for you?
Maybe.
They cut it right for you, you just asked for it. There's a rib on the end there, another one. Backup rib. And cornbread. I got a variety of desserts. I think that's cheesecake over there in the front.
Mm-hmm.
And strawberry shortcake, red velvet cupcake, banana pudding, and there's a little s'more thing.
Cool.
And they had, of course, cookies and stuff like that. Ashley, you got lemonade.
I'm already digging in.
Yeah, you got
it. Yeah.
Smaller helping. Are you going to go back for another?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
I don't know why I will.
Buffets are wasted on me, but it's the atmosphere this time.
Oh, yeah. Love this place. A good option for hoop-de-doo if you don't want to do hoop-de-doo
mm-hmm.
for whatever reason, although we love it.
You get back.
But yeah, if you don't like the show type thing.
Yeah.
You get back. Hi. Okay. Gonna mosey over and maybe see if a rocking chair frees up and then wait for Sleepy Hollow. We got a little playground over here, Jungle Gym, and there's the water with the really cute boat comes and picks you up. I don't know if they're both cute, but there's one that's adorable. Oh, and you can sit out there and watch the light parade. Is that tonight? Or are we gonna?
Yeah, we can watch it.
Maybe we'll catch that?
We should.
Cool. What's it called? Do you know?
Oh, you know what? We're going to be in Sleepy Hollow during that time.
Ah, okay. What's it called? I forget.
The Electric Light, the Electric Water Pageant.
Water Pageant. Beautiful wagon horse. That's for the coach rides, I guess.
Look at that horse's hair. It's amazing.
It's like full-on braided hair.
It's like hybrid
braided,
like
jazz. Yeah. Yeah.
So 20
is your average. They're all different. Like, you never know what the dog is.
That's the average.
16-year-old. I like that.
Hey guys,
hi.
We are sitting in our rocking chairs. We're waiting on return to Sleepy Hollow.
So
this shirt is tighter now that I've come out of Trail's End.
Yeah, I know, my dress is like, ooh.
But it was.
I didn't eat very much though.
I thought it was super good, but what'd you think? You said the ribs were better last year.
Yeah, the ribs were better last year. They weren't
they weren't as smooth.
What do you call
it? Tender?
Tender, yeah. As they usually are. It was okay.
I stuffed a napkin in my shirt to avoid barbecue
and
sauce.
It worked.
And it worked. I got like one little spot here and I washed right out really easily.
Yeah.
So I was good in the restroom. I enjoyed the food. The desserts were amazing this year.
It was just funny because now we're going to a dessert party.
And we're going to a dessert party. But it's, I think we have a while yet before it starts.
I think so too.
Yeah. And yeah, it's just beautiful here, man. It was really gorgeous. And we're just going to kick back. What did we do today? We didn't give the full tour of Cabana Bay because we just didn't have time because we woke up late.
Right.
So, you know, we'll do that. We'll do it in parts, I guess, because tomorrow we're going to check out the pool area.
Yeah, we're
going
to go bowling.
So we'll get most of it tomorrow, probably.
Yes.
Before we go to horror nights tomorrow.
Yeah.
But, yeah, okay, so we're going to check out for now, and we'll be back in a second here. With Return to Sleepy Hollow.
So excited.
Chilled out today, tonight. There you go. Follow the mulch path to check in near the blacksmith shop. Okay. Mulch path. It goes two ways, but I guess the arrow's
going this way. Like, somebody's going to change that arrow. It's
kind of pointing into the ground right now.
Yeah.
There's the lights.
Mulch. This is what Lando's on all the time.
Yeah.
Some more stuff. Lando is our tortoise, if you guys don't know.
The Lando's on right now.
Oh, Lando. This is quite creepy and very cool. I like it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see another sign up ahead. Yeah, I see people over there already. We're at the barn.
Well, there's a...
Oh, there's an earlier showing?
There's an earlier showing, yeah.
Okay, we're going to the later showing. See them. It might be too dark.
Oh. There's light. Or no.
Where?
Spoilers!
Spoilers!
get that climax going on in the barn. So the barn is where the movie is.
And that's going on right now.
Over on the left is the blacksmith shop, where we go check in. Although I see a girl with a paper over here.
Yeah.
A pad.
You want to take a picture over there?
Oh, okay. Yes. Might be too dark, but.
I don't think so.
This Sleepy Hollow Cemetery, and there's Ichabod's hat. Very cool. We're gonna try to take some pictures here.
So cool! Look at the coach.
Oh. Yeah. Oh wow. Okay, we just checked in. Let's see that band you got. They gave us a little band when we checked in.
Yep.
And said to just come on over.
Party.
To the dessert party. Very pretty. I like the pumpkins in the hay.
Yeah.
Housemates more straight ahead, and then all your beverages all over there. Non-alcoholics straight ahead, and then alcoholics great. To your left.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is so cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna go backwards and film. Okay. Tables. Pretty little centerpieces. Beverages. Oh, okay. Those are so cool.
I know.
You
can get something.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in line in a sec. Just gonna film everything. Very nice.
Oh my gosh, that's adorable. I was gonna grab one.
Okay, I'm gonna get in line and get some too.
Alright.
Photo?
Yeah.
Gorgeous on the table here.
So awesome.
Yeah, with a little booth and
I love it.
That's so nice. Okay. We're gonna look over here and watch s'mores being made. Look at that. Toasting s'mores.
It's so neat.
I don't know what.
It's so neat.
Oh look, Wendy and Peter and all of them are here too.
I bet they don't taste as good. They do not taste as good as yours.
There you go.
I am positive those do not taste as good as these.
I bet they don't.
So I'm going to go ahead and have you initial right here.
White cheddar or butter?
White cheddar for me.
Okay, me too. Do we just want one
candy?
I don't want 2 bags.
Give me, yeah.
Don't
give me some Snicker.
Sour Skittles. I don't need more candy.
You're gonna get a lot of Skittles tomorrow. Or Friday. Look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, nice. Wow. Oh, this is from the movie The Haunted Mansion, the Eddie Murphy movie. Which I actually liked. Oh. I like that movie.
Oh, yeah, it's great.
It's a fun movie.
I mean, it's good.
Horses are in these stalls.
What row do you want? We're 1 through 5.
Oh, whatever. Yeah, one. Okay, so what did they give us?
So, they gave us a really cool Return to Sleepy Hollow lanyard.
Each of us got a Return to Sleepy Hollow lanyard.
Yeah, look at that. That's awesome.
And a pin.
For a circle the
Orion. That's a lanyard. There's a pin in there, right?
There is a pin. Ooh, it's really cool this year.
Yay, we got a new pin. Is that the
Horseman? That's amazing. Oh my god.
And
a bunch
of water.
Of candy and a cup for water, yeah.
Nice.
Pretty cool.
There's water in the back. And it's in a nice little collectible baggie.
I think it's really worth it.
Yeah. We're surrounded by horses. It will be kicking and grunting all through the movie.
So excited.
Woo!
Yeah! Woo! Old Nicky, if you recall, was a country schoolmaster, dreamed up by Washington Irving. He had a way with the yarn, did Mr. Irving? Demons take one look and groan and hurt.
In our room in Cabana Bay, we're just kind of relaxing. We're watching Poltergeist to prepare for horror nights tomorrow.
So excited.
Yeah, and we're just vegging because we ate so much food today. Oh my gosh. Don't want to move.
So cool.
Yeah, so we were going to say, okay, so we went to the Sleepy Hollow dessert party, which we showed you, and then the actual event.
It was amazing.
So amazing. We don't recommend going to a big buffet meal
before that.
But it
was, I think most people would make that assumption, but
we loved Trail's End. That was great. It was a great meal. We do recommend that. And the dessert party was great, but probably would have been a good day to go to Crockett's Tavern and just have something light and then go to the dessert party. But anyway, it was great. It was, the desserts were so cute and everything.
They were
delicious,
adorable.
And they had drinks.
They did. They have drinks that were included
alcoholic
in everything.
And regular.
It was included in the price.
So good. And they had that guy making the s'mores and all
that. Oh, that was so cool.
Okay, so, yeah.
It was in the blacksmith shop.
The blacksmith shop. So we're really short on time right now. We've filled up so much space on that phone right now. That we just want to show you before we go. Okay, so this is what they gave us. This is for like the second and third tier people.
Yeah,
like the high tier.
I believe so.
And then the dessert party one is the highest. So they give you this like soft lunch bag, and it says "Return to Sleepy Hollow," and inside, was there already some candy in here?
Yes.
Okay,
tons.
So there was candy in here already, and it's
tons of candy.
It's the kind of candy you get trick or treating.
Yeah.
It's like M&Ms and Lifesavers gummies
and some sour
Snickers and stuff like
sour Skittles and things like that.
Yeah.
Regular Skittles.
And also. A lanyard.
Really cool Sleepy Hollow lanyard.
Yeah, we showed this stuff before, but it was in the dark, so that's why we're showing you again.
Yeah.
You get this cool Return to Sleepy Hollow lanyard, and it's got a Tri-Circle D Ranch thing
on
there.
So cute.
On the other side, it says Sleepy Hollow 2018.
It's awesome.
And, okay, they gave us a cup.
This is for water, because they had water in the back of the stables.
But it's a pretty good, strong little cup.
It is.
It's like
it's
a
plastic.
Keepable cup, if you want, you know. And then this was the pin this year. Now, I don't know if the lowest tier level gets the pin. I don't know.
No. I don't know, actually. We should have found all that out.
You know what? Last year,
I think everybody got
the pin. This year, I really don't think that lowest level got it. But I could be wrong. Yeah, but you got to check on that every year. You got to look it up every year. But anyway, so that's what you get, and it's so awesome. The show, so amazing. When the horseman comes out, oh my God.
You saw the video.
And they do kind of run you through really quickly.
Yeah, they do.
Your photo op. That's one thing that I would say to do a little better is they run you through that really quickly. And it could have been a little cooler in there. They could have had a fan.
Well, in the front. In the back, it's really cool because they have
a
fan. But in the front, it's a little warm.
Add a fan to the front. But it was so awesome. We will do this every year that we come.
Yeah,
as long as they have it. Would you do the dessert party again?
Yeah, I think totally. So. It was really awesome. Really awesome. The atmosphere alone made it really cool.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, so nice. We totally love and recommend the Return to Sleepy Hollow
Yay. Event.
So we had a lot of fun, and we had a great day today.
We did. It was really nice.
We just explored the fort a little bit, and we did that stuff.
We used our golf cart and saw the
decoration. We sat on rocking chairs for a long time.
Yes, it was really nice.
In that span of time, mm-hmm. and we just enjoyed the heck out of it. Just people watching, sitting in that in those rocking chairs. Great day. Tomorrow, Halloween Horror Nights.
Yes, and a little we'll more Cabana Bay.
We'll probably do some swimming, the Lazy River, mm-hmm. is that what it's called?
Yeah,
here
and bowling.
Here at Cabana Bay. And bowling, whatever we can get in.
Yeah.
We slept late today, but hopefully we won't do that tomorrow, but we'll see. Okay, guys.
Bye.
We'll see you tomorrow.